Our search for Santosha took us through many remote and unexplored sea villages. But before we'd even touched the sands of Mata'utu, we journeyed through another island whose waves have been known and ridden for many years. We passed by a beach well known for the power and the beauty of its waves. Waves where one mistake could result in a broken board or maybe a broken body from being driven into the shallow coral reef bottom.